internationally.
And the check is being presented by, again, Assemblyman Mr. Huey Carrot. The Challenge Trophy is now going to be presented to them because they have it for another year. The Challenge Trophy goes back to the Defense Force Base. The Challenge Trophy returns to the Defense Force Base. Another plaque, another plate is going to be added with the Defense Force Masters on it.